Hello members, I am Hasan, trainer of the Fitness Zone Gym. So today I'll be talking about why fitness is important. So when you talk about fitness, the first thing comes in people's mind is big muscles, big chest, big shoulder, everything. But fitness ka matlab ye nahi hai. Fitness means your all the internal organs are functioning properly. You should have flexibility, you should have mobility, your joints should be strong, you should not feel weak, and with physical fitness, you should be fit mentally as well. If you are not fit mentally, if you are anxious person, if you are a tensed person, then you will not get physical result. Because you can't focus, you are always anxious. Okay, so you should be mentally fit. It's like study. If you are reading something, but if you are not concentrating on that, you will not get what you are reading. Simply you will just spend your time. So like that, if you are mentally not fit, simply you are going to the gym, simply you are working out, then you will not get physical result. Because this mind connection is very much important. So now I will be talking about, people don't care about fitness, don't care about their fitness. I have seen so many people. Why? Because till 40 or till 35 to 40, you will not get any major health issue. होता है ना, हर चीज का एक certain age रहता है, एक limitation रहता है, उसके बाद ही उसका problem आने लगता है. तो same like human body भी वैसा ही है. So when you cross 35 or 40, then you will get major health issue. So when you are in 30 or 35, what people say is we can't do anything. Whatever they want, they can do. They can run, they can jump, they can do anything, they can lift heavy weight also. And they claim that we are fit because we can do anything. In this age, aap kar sakte ho, koi dikkat nahi hogi aapka. But when you cross 40, you will have major health problem. Some people have heart problem, some people have blood sugar problem, some people have veins blocked. All the major problems you will get, you will go to the hospital, you will pay to the doctor, and you have to take medicine forever. Why? Because we did the mistake in past till 40 years. I'll give an example. Ek din cigarette peene se, ek din daru peene se kisi ko cancer nahi hota. If you are doing it over a period of time, then you will have problem. Okay? So you have to focus on your fitness, and wherever you are in this world, you can do anywhere your activity anywhere. Now for quarantine, lockdown, due to lockdown, gyms are closed, but don't worry, you do at home. When gym will reopen, again we'll start. But something is better than doing nothing, you all know. If you walk also, two rounds, three rounds, that is also beneficial. So give time for your health, minimum 30 minutes, 40 minutes, that's more than enough. If you give time, 30 to 40 minutes. And there is no age limitations for physical fitness. If you are 80, 85 age, then you can go to the gym, you can do workout. If anybody says that, no, your age is too much, you should not go to the gym, you should stop working out, then bring them to me, I'll teach them. Okay? So all of you, take care, stay fit, stay healthy, stay at home. Bye-bye.